May 8th, 2020. Not from Blessed Trinity Catholic High School, somewhere in Georgia. These are your morning announcements. Good morning, Blessed Trinity. We applaud you on making it through a full 2 months of virtual days. And of course, happy last day to seniors. I'm Robert Della Bernarda.
And I'm Ryan Gulick, and today is Friday, May 8th, 2020, and these are your morning announcements.
Remember that classes are shorter today and that they will end at 12 noon. Make sure to reach out to your teachers from 12 to 3:30 for help.
The seniors would like to thank all of the teachers, faculty, and staff for the recorded message on the Oh the Places You'll Go video. It was so meaningful and impactful for each and every one of us. And we'd also like to thank them all again for coming out to cheer us on when we came on to get our caps and gowns last Friday.
Seniors, your virtual baccalaureate mass will take place on Thursday, May 14th at 7 p.m. Your virtual graduation will be Saturday, May 18th at 3 p.m. But don't worry, there will also be an in-person graduation on July 11th or July 13th at 8:30 a.m.
And more for us seniors. For our senior gift this year, we are asking you to send pictures of yourselves participating in the four pillars of our mission statement. Please add your pictures to the Google Drive folder sent to you earlier this week. And also, don't forget to submit your pictures with your college painted on your clothes, also sent to the Google Drive, this time sent by Michael Walsh, our president.
Even more for the seniors. Locker cleanout is today. Please pick up and drop off any items, including the class t-shirt, at your given time. You must wear a mask of some sort, and you are encouraged to wear your painted skirt and pants with your college t-shirt. Enter through the chapel doors and please continue to social distance when stopping by today.
And please consider supporting BT family businesses as best as you can during quarantine, some of which are Brewster's, Ippolito's, and Inspired Designs.
And here is our final meme of the week for the year from Mario Jimenez. Now on to Hope with the weather.
Thanks, guys. Today there will be a high of 63 and a low of 38. It will be rainy and windy today. Tomorrow it will be mostly sunny with a high of 61 and a low of 38. Looking ahead this week, it will be warming up and sunny, ranging in the 70s to the 40s and 50s with little to no wind. This upcoming week looks like it will have perfect days to go for social distancing walks. Now back to you guys.
And here are the house points for this year. Thank you for racking up those house points.
And Mr. Potteres has informed us to turn off all of our extensions during AP exams as recommended by College Board. And also, whether you are an AP student or not, from May 10th through May 23rd, Grammarly will be disabled.
Here's a prayer for joy during these bittersweet times. Lord, I pray that no matter the circumstances I face, I do so with joy. I pray that you would fill my heart with your joy. I pray that my attitude and how I live shows people a difference in this world. So when they ask why I am different, I can tell them that it is because of you. Amen.
Pope Francis has asked that families pray the rosary together in the month of May, which is dedicated to our Blessed Mother Mary. Please pray for her intercession this month while you finish these last few remaining weeks of school.
Please continue to physically distance and stay hygienic. Pray for those with the coronavirus, healthcare workers, and government officials, as well as our BT community.
And today is the last day for us seniors, but underclassmen, you still have class through May 21st. But this is the last time that you will be seeing the trio of us together on these morning announcements.
Thank you, Blessed Trinity, for the fantastic opportunity to deliver the morning announcements about once a week. And also thank you to the staff of Blessed Trinity and the students
for being so supportive of us every single step of the way. I also want to shout out to Brian and Hope, because every single time that we had the opportunity to do the morning announcements, I looked forward to it. It is something that I truly enjoyed, and that is because of both of you. Both of you are amazing people to work with, and truly a joy to have on the morning announcements team. And I hope to see both of you in the future on the news, because you guys are great at it. Until next year.
Hey, BT. I wanted to thank you for accepting me as your weather girl this year. I really appreciated it when you waved at me in the hallways, said hey, or commented on how much you loved the announcements. I want to thank Robbie D and Brian for letting me join, even though I basically forced myself in. I never knew how much the morning announcements would mean to me until now. I'm going to miss this. I'm going to miss my team, and I'm going to miss you all. Whoever joins the announcements team next year better have lots of fun. Thank you for letting me be your weather girl and scriptwriter this year. It has truly been a blessing and a privilege. This is Hope Wellington signing off, and I hope you all have a great day and an amazing next year.
It has been an honor and a privilege to be your co-anchor on these morning announcements these past few years. Robbie D first approached me with this idea in the beginning of last year, and I instantly knew that I wanted to be a part of this. Later on, we added Hope to be our weather girl, and it is safe to say that we have enjoyed every single second of this. And I've also heard that from many of you have also enjoyed it right along with us. I can think back to Kairos 2 a few months ago, where a couple of the boys approached me and asked me to do the morning announcements voice, and it was just all laughs around. Hope and I will miss being your news, but I know I can trust Robbie D with it. Goodbye, Blessed Trinity. And with that being said, for one last final time, this has been your morning announcements. I'm Brian Gulick.
And I'm Robbie D.
And we hope that everyone has a great rest of the year, whether that be off to college or back at BT. And we hope that everyone has a final Friday.